The attack took place in Hiranagar town in Kathua district. Militants disguised as soldiers arrived at a police station in an auto rickshaw and opened fire at policemen. They then stole a truck after killing the driver and escaped. The militants launched a second attack on an army base in neighbouring Samba district. As of press time, they were still engaged in gun battle with Indian soldiers inside the camp.